We lose 1% of our collagen per year from the age of 30. But what if you didn't lose it? What if you maintained it? This device actually has biopsy-proven results. That's like turning back the clock 4 years. What's in here that makes it so special? I know 95% of you, you don't want fillers or Botox. What about your device combinations? How do you combine it with LED and red light? So what do I do? What do I advise my patients to do? And what I advise you to do? I'll tell you exactly how you can get it. Well, I've made my pick, but before I go on, today will likely surprise you, maybe even shock you. I've decided on the best home RF device on the market, and it's travel friendly, it's wireless, and what's more, there's predictable, consistent skin tightening power safely. Yes, from your home. Now, we're going to look at a lot of before and after pics today so you have an exact idea of what you can expect. Yep, it has my stamp of approval to lift and tighten your face. Finally, we have an RF at-home device I can get behind. I know it's been a long wait, but I've had this device for over a year and I put it through many tests, broke it down, and gathered the before and afters. Most importantly, so have my patient test team. Real patients, real people in real life, not just a study and not just my opinion. If it was just me telling you what I saw on my face, giving you my opinion, we call that N equals one, a study with one person. That's not good enough for medicine. It's not good enough for me, and it's not certainly good enough for you. So this is powerful, compact, simple, and safe. It's called the NEWA Plus. In fact, it comes from an in-clinic device used by dermatologists and doctors all around the country and the globe. In fact, to see how similar it looks to an in-clinic device, look at the heads of the devices. See on the right, that's the NEWA device. And on the left is the in-clinic version known as EndiMed that doctors use. Now, this is very important. Look over here. This uses the 3D technology in clinic. Okay, that's in clinic. Here's your at-home device. Do you see any similarities? Exactly. This is your at-home device right here. Very similar to the technology we use professionally in clinics. I love that. Oh, and there's one more thing. I learned overseas in Asia where they also use this exact device, and it sells way better over there than in the USA, by the way. I'll tell you why later, but one reason is they love the Cinderella effect that it gives. Yep, that instant glow and lift that you get from some of the treatments that we offer. No doubt, I like and I preach long-term results, not instant. And I know many of you do at home too. You want long-term great results, but short-term sells. And those instant among us, well, they're satisfied with this device as well because of that Cinderella effect. I'll tell you exactly how you can get it. But first, understand that we lose 1% of our collagen per year from the age of 30. This graph here. But what if you didn't lose it? What if you maintained it? Well, that's the goal here. And in the study, they actually saw almost 4% increase in collagen over 12 weeks of using the device. In fact, it was 3.8%. That's like turning back the clock 4 years. I'll take that, and I know you will at home. And guess what? There's biopsy studies to prove it. It's not just hearsay or scales, like we use visual scales, but actual pieces of skin that have shown results. In fact, I did a talk last weekend in Dallas for a product called Sculptor. It's an injectable biostimulator. And I was talking about how you get upregulation of genes after you inject it that are for elastin and collagen and that aren't for inflammation. So we know that when we do treatments like this, there is upregulation of genes that are good for our skin. Pretty next level stuff, right? But in that study I presented, people gave biopsies of their nasolabial folds. And I asked the people in the crowd, there were 500 people. I said, would you give a piece of your face to study this? Not one person in the crowd said they would. So this device actually has biopsy proven results. That's next level. That's what you should expect. And that's what NEWA has done for this device. Now, there's a lot here in today's video, I know, so use the chapter section at the bottom of this video so you can skip around to where you get the most value from the video. And of course, like and subscribe to my channel. On my website, store.rajanimd.com, I uploaded videos as well on exactly how to use this device. So I don't bore you with too many details today, but you can pop over store.rajanimd.com for how to clean it, how I use it, and the protocols that I and my patients use. You need to know first, I suppose, that there's two versions. There's the NEWA Plus and the older NEWA. The NEWA Plus is the one I use. It's the cordless version. It's the latest one. Let's look at the first two before and afters so that you get an idea. We're going to look at a total of six full before and afters today. Now, here is a 40-year-old female. You can see significant results in the cheeks, reduction of fine and deep wrinkles, and reduction in the under eye bags. Check that out. That's quite impressive. We know when we're doing fillers and biostimulators, look here, that when we affect the cheek, when we make changes in the cheek, the under eye gets better. That's likely what's happened here. And of course, we also know that we use the device that doesn't get rid of fat, and we want to maintain the fat under the eye. And you can see that we have not removed under eye fat with this device. And here's a nice result of crow's feet, a common problem for people. This is after 12 weeks of treatment, no other treatments, no Botox, of course, no skincare, no other interventions, just the NEWA RF. Impressive. Now, back to the two reasons you need to consider this as your number one choice, as I have. Number one is always safety. Facial fat loss is something that takes a lot of money to recover from, not to mention time and effort. Most people, to rejuvenate when they lose fat from their face, they think you got to think about PRF injections, things like plasma sculpt, fat transfer, and we don't want any of that. Number two is effectiveness. Now, this is one of the biggest fails of other devices on the market. I'll give you a tip today that most people are missing in terms of exactly how to use this device to quickly and efficiently get the results that you want. And I know some of you already have this device at home and you've stopped using it, but that's a huge mistake. You see, I've used RF, which stands for radio frequency, in my clinic for over 20 years, from monopolar to bipolar radio frequency devices. There's a good point of distinction here. In unipolar, the energy goes from the handpiece we're using, which would be this in the case of an at-home device, through the body to often a receiver somewhere else. In the clinic, we put a receiver on the back. The energy goes through the person. Bipolar means there are two receivers on the device where the frequency will travel from one transmitter to another within the head of the same device. It doesn't go through the body. Here's an important diagram to show what this device actually does. So here you can see a demonstration of monopolar. It just has the energy coming out and then going typically all the way through the body to this. We remove that marking so you get to see what I'm talking about, this grounding pad. We don't want that for at-home devices. Now, bipolar you can have, and that's a single bipolar unit, but three deep, it actually uses three bipolar units, and that is very favorable and very unique. Now, many of you know RF microneedling, radio frequency microneedling. You often ask me about fat loss with that device. But this is what makes NEWA not only predictable, but also comfortable. You see, there is no pain. It uses a patented 3-deep technology. Obviously, there's nothing on the market like it with this type of a head on it. There's no need to get pain for gain. Here's a nice result at the downturned mouth, the edge of the mouth that bothers so many of you. And this is just after 4 weeks. Not to complicate things, but the depth of the energy is also determined by the frequency of the RF. So it is complex. But the best thing about NEWA is that it's based on this in-clinic medical grade device only found in offices, and it's called EndyMed. Some of you have heard of it, some of you have probably had an in-office treatment. It's very popular. Comment below if you did and what results you got from that in-office version. But a comforting aspect is that all of the technology in this little device comes from that popular skin tightening device already known very well and studied. And so the technology we use in our clinics now translates for you at home. Next level stuff. I have 8 different medical grade radio frequency and microcurrent devices sitting in my office today that I and my staff uses for my patients. So I'm very well versed in these and I've used them for over 20 years. And yes, you need a medical license to obtain those. So I know what a great result is and what is subpar. So here is the big problem, the elephant in the room, if you will. Heating with devices can lead to face fat loss. We know facial fat loss in certain areas is a disaster. Think about the under eyes. You want to keep all your fat under the eyes. Think about the buccal fat area, the underneath the malar area, underneath the bone on your cheek here, the zygoma. A lot of people are reversing our in-clinic procedures where we surgically removed buccal fat removal. You recall Hollywood was getting this done over the last several years. It was a thing. But devices like RF can also remove fat too, and that was not good. So these Hollywood people in their 20s and 30s were getting fat loss underneath the cheek here, and they were looking like they were in 40s or 50s. So we're now replacing it, as I mentioned, with the treatments before. You don't want that with your at-home device. It's the last thing you want. And yes, in my clinic, the best radio frequency devices, well, they should be able to remove fat because we want to remove fat from areas like the jowl or the submentum. This is a huge area of confusion. In clinic, I want to be able to remove fat, and it has to do with the depth and the settings I use because I treat hundreds of people. I know what to do. But again, you don't want that in your at-home device because that would be precarious. So why don't you have to worry about this? What's in here that makes it so special? Well, there's a built-in safety mechanism. In fact, there's 2 mechanisms to prevent this. Number 1, there's a temperature shutdown. So at a certain level, around 42 degrees Celsius, and I measure this in my clinic, the machine will stop emitting heat. And number 2, you gotta keep moving the device. They say circular motions. I like circular and up and laterally, kind of like Wah-Shaw. But you got to keep moving it for the energy to be transmitted. So if you stop, the energy won't be built up in one area. This is the sophisticated technology you deserve and should demand from your at-home device. That's one of the reasons I've been able to get behind it. Like I said, the makers of NEWA are also the makers of one of the top devices in the world. So you now know why you have and how you have that technology at home. Here's that 3-deep RF technology again. You see the 3 bipolar electrodes, and you can see it's not in the fat layer. I'll remove the markings and you can see the energy doesn't even go to the fat layer. And of course we like that. Now, before we go on, let's look at 2 more before and afters because I have some amazing information I need to share with you. So here we see a nice before and an after of a 54-year-old. And you see a significant lift in the cheeks, again, the jawline, and particularly this crepey skin right around here. You just have less crepiness, less downturned mouth. Now, this gives you a realistic view because this isn't a surgical result. Look at this line here. You can see it's just diminished. Now, again, these are just with the NEWA device, and this is after 60 days. This is with no extra creams or any other treatments, but this is significant to get rid of this crepey skin. If you did that with salmon sperm DNA mesotherapy or microneedling or even biostimulators, that's a good result. It's not surgery. It's not dramatic lifting like PDO threads, but it is a very nice result. Okay, now here's a 40-year-old, and you can see, again, a treatment in the cheeks. You see certainly decreased brown spots, better skin texture, better jawline here for sure. So this, if you look at how nice the jawline is here versus here, let me remove the markings, and you can see Even the under eyes look a little better. This is a little bit flashed out. Getting perfect pictures is very, very difficult. Even with 3D cameras, it's hard because there are extraneous factors. But look, I think the main thing is overall skin texture. It's like she had an IPL. But you get this from massaging. You get it, of course, maybe from the coupling gel a little bit, from the skin tightening. And RF just has an effect likely on gene upregulation as well. And you just see an overall better looking skin tone, texture, less wrinkles, better jawline. And this is only after 30 days. Now, I said there were two big issues. The second one is results, as all of you know. How many people get device home and it doesn't work? Results versus side effects. That's traditionally the game we've played. It was thought of like this. The more potential side effects, the more aggressive the treatment is, the better the results one will receive. But in 2024, this is no longer the case. Thank goodness. The technology exists to get great tightening and glow without the side effects traditionally associated with efficacy or effectiveness. So why don't you hear about these all the time? Why aren't they ubiquitous? Well, many practitioners and in-clinic doctors, they're scared to have you do things at home. You guys know this. I feel quite the opposite. The more you do at home safely, the better I look because my patients represent my work. They are my billboard, so to speak. So I want you doing these things, but I want you to be safe. Now, before we talk about the Cinderella effect and I give you a couple pearls to make your life simpler and supercharge your result, let's look at another before and after picture. Here's a nice result at the downturned mouth, the edge of the mouth that bothers so many of you. And this is just after 4 weeks. Okay, failure. Let's address this one head on. A big problem of these devices is they are a huge time suck. To understand this and how I'm going to navigate it for you, you first need to understand how nefarious the world of studies are. You see, when you study a device for FDA clearance, and as a company, of course, you want it to be cleared or FDA cleared or whatever body is in different countries. In Europe, it's the CE. Whenever you're trying to get something cleared, you want it in multiple countries. That means that you have more revenue and sales because more people can buy it. Well, then you have to make a study design that meets everyone's criteria, and it's never perfect. The company, like NEWA, they then have to recommend the use of the product, so how you use it to the public, the exact same way that they studied it. In this case, the study used 24 minutes in total, and the face was placed in zones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4 minutes each, 24 minutes at a time, 5 days a week. Well, that's almost impossible for people to do, and they stop using it. It's a huge fail, and I get it. I can't keep up with that schedule either. Now, bear with me here, because we know facial massage works, and massaging with RF works even better. It's supercharged. So what do I do, and what do I advise my patients to do, and what I advise you to do is deviate from the study that NEWA used. You want to use it differently. Remember, science can only take you so far, but in real life, people get real results with just a couple times a week and with 12 to 15 minutes each session, not the 24 minutes the manual will tell you to do. There are 6 facial zones, as I mentioned, and they studied them, and those are the upper cheeks, the lower cheeks, and the under jawline. Again, more is available on my website at store.rajanimd.com, and the protocol is there. But instead of what they are going to tell you to do 24 minutes, focus on your problem areas. So maybe it's more of the jowl. Focus on that more. Maybe it's the neck region. Maybe it's the eye lines or the cheek region. You want to focus more on there. There may be areas you don't have to do, so you want to spend less time there. Just makes sense, right? Here's how I put it to my patients. When you have a few extra minutes or you're doing something where you have one hand free, you just grab your device, you turn it on, and you treat your face with upward and circular strokes in those recommended, one of the three recommended areas. I'm going to tell you about a couple more in a moment. But don't make a big deal about it that you got to have this 24-minute time frame, 5, 10, even 15 minutes. I see great results in my clinic. My patients do this and they get wonderful results. It's just like when I tell people to go to the gym. In your mind, you're at home, you're going to go to the gym. Go, oh, I'm going to go for 15 minutes. If I don't like it, I'll come home. Just get there. And when people get there, they end up working out for 45 minutes, serotonin gets boosted, endorphins, and they stay the whole time and they look amazing for it. So just do it, in effect. I guess that's the best way to think of this. Now, this slide demonstrates the treatment zones that are in the study. Just so you know, there's what they call the jawline area. Now, it doesn't include the neck because they did not study that. Of course, in my clinic, I can tell you it works great, but they can't talk about that. Then you have what this is called the lower cheek. And this does represent it because this is what we call the submalar area, or remove those markings and you can see, or the preauricular area. That's where we have biostimulators like Sculptor, FDA approved. That's the buccal fat area. So this is zone one, this is zone two. And then of course you have the upper cheek. And that's where you get some results in the under eye. Now, they can't tell you to use it in the under eye, but I do, my patients do. It works very well. But when they talk lower, upper, and the under chin or the under jawline, this is what they're referring to in the manual. Remember, we're here for the long game, to prevent and replace that 1% yearly collagen loss that I talked about. And it's more like 4 or 5% at age 50 because of hormone loss. So just start using it. Now, there's no doubt if you want to see the maximal results the quickest possible way, you want to increase the amount you use it. And that would be 5 times a week for 24 minutes for the first 6 weeks. But don't make this a stumbling block. That's the key here. Great results are had with much less. If you don't believe me with these studies, here's something else. Think about this. It's a shocker. The NEWA device, yep, this one right here that I've been using. Well, it's not recommended for men. Does that make any sense? Not at all. But what that really means is there were no men in the study group for the FDA clearance. But I have many men in my clinic, and I've been using it myself very successfully. As a side note, you got to remember 99% of studies done in animals do not correlate to human results. I test these products in my clinic with real people in real life. And for you, that's the best data we get. And then we have the biopsies that I talked about. You can't get better. Want yet another one? A shocker? The neck. Yep, the NEWA device. It's not recommended for the neck. I'm not talking about the lower jawline. I mean the actual neck. We all want the neck. One of the reasons people buy this is for the neck. I treat the neck every day in my clinic with powerful RF devices. So why isn't this one advised to use for the neck? Well, they didn't do it in the study. Costs a lot of money to do these studies. You need an endpoint. But I use it myself. My patients use it on the neck with no issues and great results. Remember, it stays around 41 degrees Celsius. And I measure this in my clinic with my devices that I can use to measure temperatures. And this rings true. It's one of the reasons I can advise this with confidence. So you can use it on your neck. And guess what? I know 95% of you, you don't want fillers or Botox, especially when you have a device like the NEWA with at-home results that may match your in-clinic treatments without injections. I should mention that it comes with, the device comes with the Lift gel, and that acts as a coupler, but there are some good ingredients in this as well. Oh, and while we're here, will they melt filler or Botox? A common question. The answer is no. I was just at a clinic that makes filler in Korea. If you're thinking skin boosters, I was also at the Regeran or the Salmon Sperm DNA factory. I had a tour there for 3 days. And the Restylane factory, where they make all the Restylane and different hyaluronic acids, they actually autoclave these things to about 110 to 130 degrees Celsius. before they leave the factory. So no, they won't melt, and you won't melt Sculptra. I'm thinking different ones, Radius is calcium. You're not going to melt that, especially at 41 to 42 degrees Celsius, not even close. With Botox, you might want to wait 6 hours if you want to be safe, 24 hours after Botox injections, only because the increased blood flow might wash the product out. The heat won't break Botox down. So not an issue. Now to why is this one of the most popular devices I see overseas? Well, people over there, they do like long-term, but they're even more willing to pay for the Cinderella effect. That means the immediate effect of plumping, of glow, and of smoothing of the fine lines and wrinkles for the first few hours after using it. I must say, actually, I like it for me too. When I'm traveling or I'm at a show, I'll sometimes, after shaving, I'll actually just grab the device, turn it on. I use the gel. I think that helps give that Cinderella effect as well. And I'll use it for just 3 to 4 minutes in the lower and upper face and along the jawline, particularly that zygomatic area of the cheek. It plumps that really nice. And I'll do that before I go out for the day. And you do see that immediate effect. So people get addicted to that. And keep in mind, radio frequency, it's colorblind. So it means it's not like a laser that's attracted to melanin and pigment or tanning. It's colorblind, so it's safe for all skin types. Now, most importantly, what about your device combinations? Because combinations always win the day. Here are three exact formulas that you can use to continue microneedling, red light, and even Korean sheet masks. How do you combine it with LED and red light masks? Well, imagine red light supercharges the mitochondria. What does the mitochondria do? Well, it stimulates fibroblasts in the mitochondria that make collagen and elastin. So it's natural. The RF denatures the protein. You get a little tiny bit of inflammation, and it says build more collagen, and the red light supercharges those fibroblasts. It's a win-win, and how you want to use it is before. So you want to use your red light for 10 minutes, a face mask, and then use the NEWA. You do have the option to use it after, but I prefer before. After is not wrong. If you really want that Cinderella effect, you want to use a Korean sheet mask after your treatment with the NEWA device. And what about microneedling? Yep, I love growth factor microneedling with a derma roller of 0.25 millimeter depth. I use a kit like this one, and those are growth factors in there. And what you want to do is you want to microneedle after using the NEWA device. Why? The growth factors that you microneedle in are going to help, again, those fibroblasts produce collagen and elastin. And remember, growth factors in the microneedling kit, what growth factors do are signals. They're signals to tell your skin to build collagen and elastin and to thicken your dermal layer. Thicker skin looks younger. Males typically have thicker skin. Testosterone, people with testosterone have thicker skin. All youthful. So you see how you can combine all of these. Now you have an at-home spa. And yes, your results are going to start to mimic your in-office treatments that cost you thousands and thousands of dollars. But these microneedling treatments, a whole kit's about $120, can last you a few months. This probably lasts you a lifetime, a long time. And of course, an LED mask, the LEDs don't break down over time. So that lasts you long. So you're getting huge value with these combinations. But before I go on, let's dissect two more before and after pictures. How about nasolabial folds, the number one driver to clinics? Look at the after. This is 60 days with the device used in the upper and lower cheek region. And you can see a nice softening. This is a filler-like result. And no doubt you're going to get some home run results. And other people are going to take an extra 60 days to get this. The body's response is going to be variable. But this is a filler-like result. There's no doubt. Of note, no filler, no extra creams. Nothing else was done to this patient. And the downturn mouth area, at the edge of the mouth, check that out. Much improved. As is the shoddy skin at the mentalis or the chin region. You're now going to want to watch this video all about red light and LEDs, and one down here about microneedling, not just with growth factors, but dry microneedling for under $10. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.